All right, Seth, thanks so much for that. Now, thousands of Equity Bank's Wings to Fly scholarship beneficiaries are attending the 15th annual Equity Educational and Leadership Congress in 18 regions across the country. The three-day nationwide event drew together 23,101 Form 3 and Form 4 students and is focused on mentorship and nurturing the beneficiaries on leadership skills. We get more from our very own Emily Jibet.
The 15th Annual Education Leadership Congress organized by Equity Bank attracted 23,101 scholars countrywide with the aim of instilling good qualities to Wings to Fly beneficiaries in 18 regions across the country. 1,644 Form 3s and Form 4s converged in Nakuru for the Central Rift Mentoring and Coaching Program. Equity Foundation Group was also in Turkana, Kilifi and Mombasa with the aim of equipping the learners with the right tools inside and outside the classroom.
Sio lazima kila mtu apate A ama A minus kwa masomo katika jamii. Lakini ile hali ya maisha kuishi maisha mzuri, maisha ya kuwa responsible ndio tunahimiza zaidi. Ndio hata kama hatapata ile nafasi ya kwenda university, ataenda anaweza kwenda kwa TVET.
Tumefunzwa jinsi ambayo tunaweza kufanya vizuri katika masomo yetu na pia jinsi ambavyo tunaweza kusaidia jamii yetu wakati ambapo tutaweza kumaliza shule.
It has given me the confidence to also approach others. It is actually giving me confidence that I can be a leader wherever I am and I can make a change in our society.
Associate Director of the Equity Group Foundation, Eric Naivasha, said there is need to empower the youth in the coastal region against social vices such as drug abuse, early marriages and teenage pregnancies that are rampant in the region.
We believe that if our scholars are able to get the education that they are getting in school, if they are empowered, they can also empower their communities. And those two ingredients then can help them succeed in their leadership journey. So this is an education and leadership program where we are creating future leaders.
Wanatufunza jinsi tutakavyoendelea, tuweze kuweza kupata masomo bora na masomo hayo tukayopata kutoka shuleni tutayatumia vipi katika kueneza vipaji vyetu.
Sasa hivi matumaini yangu ni kwamba kama kimataifa KCSE bora grade nzuri ni jioni hiyo branch yao ili na mimi niweze kuendelea kimasomo nisaidie kijijini kwetu nielimishwe sana wengine kwamba sidanganywe na wanaume ambao wana pesa kwa nini watatumia vibaya na mshoko haribu maisha yao.
The Wings to Fly program has sponsored more than 60,000 students since its inception with 82% transitioning to universities. Emily Chebet, Citizen TV.